Good morning, everyone.
Good morning,
Good
sir.
Morning, sir.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Fine.
I'm fine. Thank you for asking me. So, before I begin the class, I will check on the attendance first. So, who's the absent today? No?
Question.
No, sir.
Not here, sir.
Huh?
Nice. Good. So, I just wanna say sorry because I cannot teach you directly in the classroom like before because this pandemic makes everything online. So, Rosan,
yes, sir.
What is your opinion about online class?
My opinion about online class, the class is more relaxed, more santai, sir. More free, but too boring, sir.
Yep.
Yeah.
And how about Atika? What's your opinion about online class?
I think it's more comfortable. I like it, sir.
And the last is Carlo. How about you? Carlo, how about you? What's your opinion about online class? Yeah, I think Carlo has the connection, so I will continue. So why I asking you about like opinion about online class? Because it relates with our material today. Can you guess? This material is have already used in your daily life. Can you guess, guys?
Asking and giving opinion, sir.
How about Atika?
Opinion, asking and giving opinion.
Yeah, that's right. So today, I'm gonna explain to you about asking and giving opinion. Wait a minute. Asking and giving opinion is utterance that uses to asking and giving opinion. For example, what is your opinion about the movie last night? And the giving opinion is, I think that is awesome. Jadi, untuk asking and giving opinion adalah ungkapan-ungkapan yang berisikan atau yang menunjukkan tentang meminta dan memberikan pendapat kepada orang lain. Di sini sudah diterapkan sebenarnya di kehidupan kalian. Mungkin kalian saja yang belum sadar bahwa asking and giving opinion itu sudah diterapkan di kehidupan kalian. So, for type of asking and giving opinion, there are two. First one is formal. Second is informal. Formal is when you asking and giving opinion with the older one, or maybe when you ask to your mom, your parent, or your teacher, or maybe when you follow the discussion in your organization. So you can use this time. Jadi saat kami itu meminta atau memberikan pendapat kepada orang yang lebih tua, seperti kepada orang tua, guru, atau saat kalian itu sedang mengikuti rapat di sebuah organisasi. And for the example is like this. Would you give me your opinion about the problem? Second one is, do you have any idea for this topic? And the next type is informal. Informal is situation that use when you ask and giving opinion for your friend. Seperti di sini ada, what do you think about my clothes? And the next is, what is your opinion about that car? So, anyone, can you give me example of asking and giving opinion? Maybe Atika or Rozan, can you?
Me, sir, me.
Yeah, go on.
In my opinion,
yeah,
the car city, in my opinion, in my opinion,
yeah,
Tegal City is a beautiful city ever.
Yeah. That's good example. How about Atika? Can you give us example of this genre, utterance of asking and giving opinion?
What's your opinion about my new hair? What's your opinion about my new hair?
Yeah, good. Bagus kalian sudah bisa memberikan contoh untuk asking and giving opinion. And then we move in the next slide. Let's take a look. What do you see in this slide?
Sir, nggak ada slide-nya.
I see a picture, sir.
Yeah.
Picture. What do you think about the lady? I think she's great. Hi, sweetie. Hi. Ternyata perempuannya berjenggot, sir.
Ya, betul sekali. Jadi
perempuannya parah. Berjenggot.
Ya. Yeah. Jadi di sini mengandung kalimat untuk asking and giving opinion. Dua orang ini mengira ini cewek apa cowok? Kayaknya cewek sih. Ya. Yeah. Jadi dua orang ini mengira cewek ini tuh ya cantik, nggak ada jenggotnya gitu loh. Tapi ternyata wah, dia berbewok. Ya. Yeah. So this is I have. What do you think about the lady? This is the utterance that show asking opinion, and this I think is great. That show the giving opinion. And then next slide. I have a short conversation. Anyone, maybe Rozan, Atika, or Carlo, you can read it. Can you?
Okay, sir. I'm Alex.
Me?
I'm Alex.
I am.
You Andy, Atika?
Yes, I am Andy.
Yuk, baca yuk.
Yeah.
What do you think about going to Bali next holiday?
That's a good idea. I've never been to Bali.
Do you think we should book the ticket from now or just before we go?
I think we better book the ticket now. Many people go to Bali in holiday. If we don't book the ticket now, we might not get any ticket later.
Yes, you are right. Yeah.
Yeah, you. Thank you, Atika, Rozan, for help me. And then, yes, I'm gonna analyze for this conversation. I will move in the next slide. Ya, jadi di sini ada what do you think? Do you think it is called asking for someone opinion? That's good idea. And I think it is called giving opinion. Jadi di sini, what do you think about going to Bali next holiday? It means Alex asking opinion to Andy. How about going to Bali next holiday? And Andy give opinion. That's good idea. Yeah. Jadi di sini menunjukkan memberikan sebuah pendapat. Lalu ada do you think? Ini menunjukkan meminta pendapat. Lalu ada I think. Ini juga termasuk giving opinion atau memberikan pendapat. Now, I have the utterances for asking and giving opinion. Can you repeat my utterance, guys?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
How about you, Atika?
Yes, sir.
What do you think of?
What do you think of?
What are your views?
What
are your views?
The next is, what is your opinion about?
What is your opinion about?
Is it right what I've done?
Is it right what I've done?
Next is, what about?
How about?
Do you have an idea?
Do you have an idea?
Do you agree with?
What's your reaction to that? Yeah. Jadi yang tadi Bapak ucapkan itu contoh dari asking for opinion ya. And now I'm gonna say or pronounce utterance for giving opinion. I'm convinced that.
And I'm convinced that.
Yeah. And then I think.
In my opinion.
And then I consider that.
I consider that.
And then I reckon.
I reckon.
And then I feel.
I feel.
I feel.
And then I personally feel.
I personally, feel.
I'm sorry, I don't agree to your opinion, but I think.
I'm sorry.
I don't agree to your opinion, but I think.
And the last is my reaction is that we should.
My reaction is that we should.
Yeah, thank you guys. Jadi di sini yang tadi Bapak ucapkan itu contoh kalimat dari giving opinions. Do you get it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I get it.
Hear my voice? Oh, yeah.
Yes, Atika, I can hear you. Yay.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, Atika.
Okay.
Okay, yes.
Okay, sir.
I'm ready. You first, Atika.
Okay. My mother has led me to join both you for the graduation trip.
That's a great news. I think we can go to Jakarta or Bandung for our graduation trip.
Yeah, I think Carlo has good connection, so maybe I can help you to perform it.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Start.
Good idea. I think Yogyakarta is nice. I heard from my brother that everything is cheap in Yogyakarta.
What do you think of Yogyakarta, Atika?
I think it's a good place too. I've never been to Yogyakarta before, so I really want to go there.
Great. We can also go to Borobudur if you guys interested.
Oh, I am very interested to go there. How about Rosan?
I've always wanted to visit Prambanan and Borobudur because I saw a documentary about those two places and it looks very interesting. So I totally agreed to go to Jakarta.
Awesome. I think Borobudur is a very exciting place. I also want to eat many kinds of food in Yogyakarta.
Yeah, me too. I will tell my mother that we've decided where to go.
Please do. I also tell my parents about it.
I can't wait for the trip. Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, this good conversation and you did well, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. You're great too, sir.
Jadi, untuk kesimpulan hari ini adalah asking and giving opinion adalah kalimat-kalimat yang menunjukkan permintaan atau memberikan pendapat. Di dalamnya ada dua type. Pertama ada formal, dan kedua ada informal. And for formal, for example, like, what's your views? And for informal, it's what do you think about this one? Or maybe, ya, itu bisa diganti dengan kalimat yang lain. Yeah, I think it's enough for today. Thank you guys. You did well. And see you next week.
Yes, sir.
See you, sir. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.